I really liked the lecture with the red and the green and the different waves that Mayday was interpreted kind of throughout history. It was really interesting to see the different contrasts.